So, we are back. I'm now at 2.5 megabit, but I think my connection is also a little bit unstable. I don't have dropped frames, but my upload speed is kind of all over the place. Let me check this quickly. That's going up and down between 2.5, 3.5, 2 megabit. So it should kind of even it out. Can you see the stream now, and is it stable for you? Let me check this here for a second. Well, I'm getting advertisement. Team, not really happy with it, but I guess it's okay. It's a little bit blurry right now. I restarted it, so is it fine now? I have like a delay of about, let's say, 7 seconds. Not sure about how it's on your side. Okay, so I keep it at 2.5 megabit until somebody else complained that the picture looks not good enough. Okay. I think the fast moving pictures might be a problem. But as long as I'm not partnered or affiliate, I'm not sure. I cannot really do something about it. You can just watch it in the quality I stream. We cannot re-encode it down. So let's hope I reach that status anytime that I can stream high quality and you can just watch it in 480 or whatever fits to you. I might wanna go. Where do I wanna go? Oh, check this here out. Yeah, then it's totally fine. You being my only streamer at the moment, I want to make you happy. You need to be able to enjoy it. And as long as the stream quality is good enough to enjoy it, I'm fine with 2.5 megabit. Maybe I will try getting it up to 3 megabit, and we can try 360. 360 is what you watch on Twitch. Wow. On your phone or on your laptop? Did I hear somebody? Jesus Christ, how many shitty weapons can you have in one house? I mean, the burst is not shitty, but I have one already, I don't need more. So wait, I think I lost my orientation for a second, yeah, I wanna go over there. Yeah, that's a little bit on the edge. I don't think I can make a large audience happy with that small of a quality, or that low of a quality. But I mean, we just need to find the sweet spot where it works for you and still looks good. And I will, when the stream ends or on tomorrow, I will check out the video and then maybe tweak a few settings to get a better quality out of it without increasing the bandwidth demand. So we will figure it out over time. It needs a bit of time, but there's no chest here, okay. So let me just quickly put this over here. Yeah. So I see shield potion. And I don't see actually anybody crawling around here. Oh, it's not shield potion, it's a blue burst. Well, I certainly take that. So let's check out this truck for the chest. Yep, there is one. Slurp juice. Yes, of course. And then there's often a chest about here. Oh, somebody was here. Okay. Blue tacky. I take it. So somebody was down here. I have no idea where they are now. So let's be careful. I hear another chest. Okay, let's switch the med kit for this and do I want the hunting rifle? I actually would like to have the hunting rifle. But I don't really want to push my luck. And whoever was here, he didn't do a much job cleaning everything up. Well, I don't think we hit the sweet spot yet. I think... Okay, let me take one of those. Then switch out to this, take this. And then I take this back. Okay. We found a baseline that works for you. And now I need to try to improve the quality without needing much more bandwidth. So I think over the next couple of days, I probably can get the picture quality up. Well, the stream quality, the video quality, that's what I want to say. The video quality, I can get it up. And you are still able to watch it. I can probably put like some filters on it. And yeah, get the keyframes a little further apart so that the picture is actually not as stable, but needs less bandwidth. I need to figure it out. Wait. Okay, I take this, certainly. And there's another one up here. Wonderful. Oh, come on. That is just mean. I don't know. I keep with the small ones. Where's the storm going? I'm right in the middle. Okay. Yeah, then let's collect materials. Okay, I'm not right in the middle anymore. It's going over there. Ow, ow, ow! Well, that was fucking stupid. You don't see me. You don't see me at all. But I saw you. God damn it! Drink the juice and take the rifle. Okay, that. I should have taken the rifle, yeah. Then I could have probably take him down. But hindsight is always 20/20, you know it. But you still didn't tell me who is your company on today. Do you have a date? Do you meet other people? Jesus Christ, the quality of those cigarettes here. Quick typing, where should I go? Oh, your family over. That's nice. Who's coming? Your parents or your grandma? Tilted, really? Well, okay. Audience decide. We go tilted. Oh, that's nice. And don't you worry, I totally understand that you don't have time to stream then. Or not even stream, just play with me. Nothing in the tower. Nothing down here. Yeah, I take the trap. Why not? Nothing down here. Okay. Then we have something. Get down here. Really? Nothing? Okay, I'm Audi. Okay, I see a med pack. No chest, apparently. Well, that's not good. Somebody's in here. Several people are in here. So let's avoid that building. Stones, why not? Shield potion, wonderful. Okay. Big shield potion, we take this. I would assume you also want to spend some time with them. I mean, if you want, we can have a couple of rounds. I don't mind the voice, the noise. Okay, there's somebody. He's gone. It's up to you, buddy. If you want to join, just hop into Discord and after this round we make it happen. A little bit of background noise is fine. It's not that we have like a competition going on here. We're just playing casually. And there are not even much people watching. Llama, 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 llama. Lama lama. Come on, open up, open up, open up. And what do we have here? Well, that's not overly. Don't really want to use the shield potion, but let's lock that away. Jesus! Where? Oh, up there. Here he comes. Not with me, my friend. Okay, give me this med pack. And yeah, I take this. And then I take this and let's go. One kill. One kill. Wait, who got the gun cabinet? Oi! Stop shooting at me, people! I saw ya, I saw ya. Don't you worry. Jesus Christ, hold still. Would you hold still? Jam it! People! Wait. Oh, that sounds nice. Barbecue and shooting some rounds. Sounds cozy. Yeah, but how is it? Do you wanna join for a couple of rounds or... Jesus Christ, I'm trying to talk here. Would you mind? I'm in voice chat, so if you want to join for a couple of rounds, just hop in. Discord is not detecting any input from my microphone. That is actually... Let me fix that. Discord? Oh yeah, now we have input. Okay, wonderful. So if you want to join, just hop into Discord. Let me know and we make it happen. I don't mind background noises. So, let's think, where do we go down? Well, I guess I could go Haunted Hills. Yep. Sounds like an idea. As good as any. Or just to the Haunted Mansion. That... It's not that far off from civilization. I might be a little low for that. Oh no. Coming in good. Perfect. Okay, we are having a weapon. Let's take the bandages for now. We never know if we need them. I won't use the C4. But I will use the M16. Okay, and I think that's about it. Yep, nothing else down here. Van, don't let your family do stupid things. Okay, somebody's in this building. Not quite sure where. There. Gotcha. Shields would be a wonderful thing right now. Damn it, wrong key. Really, nothing. I will take this for sure. Now let's get the hell out of here. Okay, this one is cleared out. Really? Just get the fucking pickaxe. Question is, do I see anybody else here? And where? Okay, I'm in the circle. That's good. Oh, mommy. Okay, that is cleared out. That is cleared out. That is cleared out. Okay. How many people ever... Oh, there's somebody. There's somebody. Where are you, buddy? Show yourself. Actually. Did he just take off? Seems like he did. Yeah, he is right there. Come up here. What we have here. No, you don't. I saw you, buddy. Damn it. Fucking tree, move away. Fucking tree, seriously. Be happy with it. Should I do one more? Should I not? It's three now. Okay, man, here's the deal. If you join me, I get into one other game. Otherwise, I will stop here right now. As I said on today, it was supposed to be a little bit shorter stream because I have things to do on tomorrow. One or two more in solo or together with you. If you don't want to join and you want me to go one more round, I go one more round. But I would be happy if you join. Up to you. Okay, then I wait for you. I see you came prepared. Hey man, how are you doing? Do you hear me, buddy?
Yes.
Wonderful.
I'm on again.
Come again? Okay.
I'm in, I think.
Not yet. Let me just double check something. So, okay, just as a little heads up, Far Cry 5 comes out in 1 day and 8 hours from now. That means on tomorrow I will probably don't make a day stream and wait till it actually comes out and stream then. So that means it is now for you 1 PM, right?
It's 2 PM.
2 PM. So yeah, for you probably 10 PM I will start streaming Far Cry 5. If you like to watch.
Yeah, rockin'. 10 PM's good. Though I may be watching Shane and Robbie play it because they're playing together.
Judas. I would say open both streams, but then your internet burst in flames.
I don't think Robbie knows how to configure the hertz, so I may actually be watching you.
Oh, wait, Shane and Born?
Yeah.
Born actually got it?
Shane's gonna buy it for Robbie if they play together.
Okay, okay. Okay. Well, I don't know how many player the co-op mode actually supports, so
I think it's 2 only.
Yeah, then I probably cannot join them. But it's fine. If you want to watch them, I understand.
Yeah.
I will then just have...
I'll probably watch them for a little bit, because he's probably going to stream around... His parents are out of town, so he's probably going to stream around 9, and then I'll probably switch to you.
Tilted? You don't need to feel obliged to watch me. It's fine if you want to watch somebody else. I am totally fine with that.
If I skip frames like a MF, I'm gonna switch to you. Because that near time to last night, it was skipping frames like crazy.
Yeah, I think Born always underestimate what the quality actually is. I think
streams at 1080.
Yeah, 1080 wouldn't be the problem. You can stream in 1080 and even with 60 FPS. Damn it. I'm down. I'm so down. Oh, you're down too? Okay. you can in theory stream 1080 with 60 FPS if you put your encoding quality low enough that you can upload with...
He streams at the default coding quality.
Yeah.
So you're gonna have to teach him.
The thing is how many megabit per second he uploads or upstreams. I had
probably 10.
I don't think his internet supports 10 megabit. But the thing is, I had 3.5 megabit And that is lacking for you. So I had to go down to 2.5, that you have a constant stream. And 2.5 for 1080 at 30 FPS might be doable, but you probably have a lot of artifacts in the stream when you have fast moving scenes. So for Twitch, general recommendation is 720. At least if you're not partnered. When you're partnered, then it's different, because then you have your recoding. And as soon as...
Warren actually has recoding, I think he's partnered.
Well, then you could just lower the quality of his stream.
Yeah. But
if he still... If
he streams at so high of a...
Oh, then he streams... Then he streams so high that his upload speed cannot support it and he loses frames in the upload.
Yeah, that was his problem with me.
That is a thing he needs to solve on his side. Twitch cannot do anything about it.
Yeah.
But for me,
Haunted House. Let's play that for a long play.
Haunted House? Okay, Haunted House. For me, as soon as I'm partnered, if I ever get partnered, I will probably stream with 1080 at 60 FPS at around, I don't know, 8 or 10 megabit per second. But that's okay, because you can recode it down then to 480 or 360 or whatever works for you. And I know my upstream supports it with 10 megabits per second. I use 10% of my upstream. That should be stable. Where are you? Oh, there. Okay. Of course, Born, if he has like, yeah, you want it? Was something up there?
Yeah. Better than nothing. There was a green. I think AR. I'm not sure.
Yeah, damn it.
Nope, it's SMG.
Oh, better than nothing. Of course, Born has like, I think, a 5 Mbit upload, and a 3.5 is probably not stable for him. And then you have dropouts, of course. Okay, you can have the green one. Do you want the green one?
Yeah. It's better than a crossbow. I'll give you that.
There's another blue one here.
Let me switch that out.
Where do you want to go? We might want to move towards the circle. It's a good bit away. Do you want to check out Pleasant? I actually don't see. I don't see player buildings.
I don't either.
It doesn't seem as anybody was in Pleasant.
Check out Pleasant and then move to the circle.
Mm-hmm. Okay, somebody is here.
Pistol. That'll give me a medium range weapon.
Okay, there's a chest. Damn it, I don't have materials.
I got plenty of rockets. I need a grenade launcher or a rocket launcher.
I cannot really help you with that. Okay, let's go. Let's go out the back door.
Twitch to the burst. Damn it.
Oh, you want small bullets? There's an AR down here, Gray.
Switch the burst for it.
I leave you some small bullets up here. I hear another chest. God damn it.
And the thing is coming, we need to go.
Wait a second, wait a second, wait a second. There are small bullets behind you. Yeah, you got him.
We don't have time to check.
Is this chest actually popped? No, it's not. Okay, shield potion. Take it. Oh, hunting rifle, hunting rifle. Wait, let's take this and let's head out. I will pop you a shield potion.
No, just wait.
No, no, wait, no, wait, wait, wait. Yeah, take it. Yeah, somehow we always end up in Tilted. Small bullets.
It's a curse. It's a curse.
Mm-hmm.
I say we try to avoid Tilted, actually.
I strongly agree with you in that. Revolver. The thing is, we might not really have a chance to avoid. Yeah, we can go up here. Okay. Just keep your eyes open for people coming from southwest. And there's a drop. There's a chest.
We got 39 seconds and it's closing in now.
It's fine. Yeah, not really worth it. There's some more small shield potions here. Who are you shooting at?
He was on the road.
I will avenge you.
I hope you know there's two of them.
Yeah, I saw him. Oh man, you have nothing helpful. Damn it! Now my ammunition's empty. Damn! Exactly that moment my ammunition had to be empty.
I think that's a high point to leave the stream. Unless you want to go one more.
Let's go one more. Let's go one more and then we finish. If you still have time.
Yeah, I still got time.
Okay.
we don't start up the grill for another 30 minutes, so yeah.
Okay, then we can do three more. No, one more, then I really need to go to sleep.
And I apologize if you hear actual gunshots.
Well, depending on your microphone quality, I just will ask, where are they shooting from?
But I think he actually went into town to go to the shooting range.
That's the responsible thing to do, I would say. No, let's not go there.
She went into town to go to the indoor shooting range, I think.
Jiang Shanshan?
Yeah.
Dude, you are annoying as fuck.
Your dog?
No, there was somebody standing beside me, always doing the same dance.
Maybe he only has one dance.
Probably he also had a standard skin, so he probably just started playing recently. So let's jump about now.
I hope he did not take the 100-round drum.
The what?
That I have. The 100-round drum.
Well, just bill him afterwards.
Yeah. Trust me, I'm gonna bill him. If he took that, I'm gonna bill him like... Lord knows how much. I'm thinking probably at least $100.
Is ammunition that expensive?
When you have 100-round drum, yes.
That's another reason never to buy a gun. I hear a chest somewhere. Ah, there it is. Half in the ground.
What you expect? We're in a junk junction.
Mm-hmm. So there's another chest over here. Van, do you need shield potion? Van?
Yes.
Okay, come here. Oh, I think I saw somebody. Either I'm completely crazy or I saw somebody. Yeah, use that.
You saw somebody?
Yeah, I saw somebody. Where is he? Careful, his buddy is around here.
Need that purple back here. Hurt his buddy.
Okay, got one down. Damn it, behind you.
Woo! I got him.
That was a close call. Do you still have some of this shield potion?
No, I didn't take it because I ran like a bitch.
Oh, it's up there. It's up there. Okay. There's bandages. Do you need bandages?
Yes.
Who's shooting here? Damn it! There's another team. Okay, got one down. Ah, his buddy got me.
That was a good match.
Yeah, it was good. Just wonder that there's so much traffic here. Okay. That it for today?
Yeah, we each got one kill. I say we leave it at a high note.
Okay, we do that. As I said, on tomorrow, just at the evening, if you join, it's fine. But don't feel obliged if you want to watch Shane and Bourne, which is probably the more entertaining stream when they play co-op. I will focus more on the storyline. So, we will see.
Okay, see ya.
Okay, have a good day. For you, and have fun with your family.
Okay.
And see you maybe on tomorrow.
Okay.
Bye bye. And for everybody who's watching the stream, sorry, I totally forgot I'm still live. You heard it on tomorrow, 10 p.m. What is this, Mountain Time? 8 p.m. Eastern, I guess. Far Cry 5. If you're interested, I will play storyline, no co-op, because apparently the only friends I have who have Far Cry play together already. So there's that. So for me, storyline, I will enjoy it. If you want to join, I'm happy for company. Just jump on the chat, say hello. I see you then. Yeah, that's it for today. I will go to bed now. Have a long day on tomorrow. Have a nice day, evening, night, wherever you are. And see you tomorrow. Have a good one.